is on. Volume up and ready to go. Right. Oh, that's not good. Oh no, it takes a while, don't worry. No! Oh, this is terrible. Stuff this. Here we go. A half fit squad. I'm torn apart already. That was just terrible. I don't know why she's looking at the damn door. There you go. There is one person, Danielle. Hello. Oh, damn it. It's not even the 5th of November. Oh, what was that? That was awful. Settings. Right, give you 2 seconds, Levi. Just got to put the microphone on mute for a second. Right, I'm back. Hang on, I've got the volume up on this, bear with me. Yeah, volume, there we go. No one there. Oops, absolutely no one there. That was just shocking. Typical Barini cross, wasn't it? Oh, too far. Done. I've just got like not the freebie one that you get with the PlayStation. I bought one, but it's only a little cheapy one. Tried to be Turtle Beaches, but yeah, they were just awful. What was that? Come on, hit the phone. That's it. Keep it in. There we go. Keep it in. That's it. No, not like that. Oh, I tried to over predict a bit there. Come on, get out there, get out there, someone get out there. Get on him. To be honest, I'm not really fussed whether they get liked or disliked. It's just a hobby, really. You know, and it's just, yeah, something I enjoy doing, so easy as that. I know obviously not everybody's gonna like them, but hey ho. Can't exactly please everyone, can ya? Oh, he's got an injury. That's all I need. Right. Is that really close? Not a bad one, not a bad one. Yeah, I know. 9 million euros, 7 million quid. Certainly a bit of a bargain, actually. I don't know, when we had our first bid put in, they said it wasn't enough. And yeah, lo and behold, you're thinking, oh great, here we go, you know, gotta get fleeced again. But yeah, €1 million more, that's all they wanted. Oh, really, really? Got an unfit squad here. Unlucky. Go after him. That's it. There we go. Get it whipped in. Header. No. Really? Oh, never. Oh, I love that bloody film as well. Oh, who was that to, man? Oh, maybe I was feeling the pace. May have to go a bit unorthodox here at half time. Oh, Levi, don't get me started on Big Sam's England squad. Honest to God, just do not get me bloody started. It's Jamie Vardy. Play it to Defoe on the turn. Play it in the middle. Oh, unlucky. Yeah, Kirkhoff's gonna have to come off, he's not fit. Joys of cup games in the middle of the week, eh? It's half time. Yeah, no Defoe. It's what more can you say, really? Chelsea are winning. Alright, we'll have to make a few changes here. Them all on, and Riviere is just cabbage, so we're gonna have to play Alvarez unless we switch it. Yeah, that's what we'll do. There we go. Best undo for now. Couple of hours, roughly. Get a foot in there, and again. Surely a card. Yeah, it is. Good. Oh dear. Oh, a bit of a tame shot. Never mind. That'll do. Make the run, DeBone, make the run. Get in there. That'll do. Honestly, I think it's hilarious. I really do. Why on earth you want to go there, I do not know. It's just beyond beggar's belief, it really is. Terrible. Oh my god, see, that's what I hate. I try always predict ahead, but it never works. So what do you guys think about all this Joe Hart stuff then? Yeah, I would. I know he spat his dummy out last time round, but, you know, he's knuckled down now, isn't he? He's actually concentrating on his football instead of his, well, rather mediocre singing career. Which makes a change, to be honest with you. Right, got one more sub to try throw on. Yeah, I read that, Jan, going to Reading, I know. Great, we have Danny Graham. Oh, God almighty. This is going to be very interesting, isn't it? Oh dear, I had to excuse me, I'm drinking a cuppa as well. Oh my god, terrible. Oh dear. Come on. Really? You couldn't really play advantage for that, you stupid referee. Hello, Paul. You alright? Referee. Red card. See you later, sunshine. Right. Well, here's where we've got to go for it then. I'm not going to score this. I just know I'm not going to score this. Oh, the bar. Can't believe I've just rattled the bar. Yeah, I'm good, Paul. I'm good. Bit of a tough day at work, but time and a half on a bank holiday Monday, can't complain, that's for sure. Come on, we've got to push forward. Oh, what more? Oh my, yeah, okay. I know, we need Jan and Villa. I mean, you know, Moyes is whinging about the lack of depth in the squad, but, you know, what do you expect? It just seems like, I know you came in a week to go before the season started, but it just seems like you've sat on your ass, you know? Oh. Damn it. Oh, what was that? Got them on the back foot. Got them completely on the back foot here. You're alright, Jack. Come on, it's Alvarez. What a... Get in there. Oh. This is probably going to be the last attack we can make. Oh, so near. Oh, damn it. No, that's going to be it. There it is, 0-0 draw, god damn it.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you've enjoyed your day here.
The new Jaccarini. Yeah, so did anybody see, anyone see about what a reporter for The Echo put on social media about Kone apparently being back in Everton, or being back in Liverpool? I am not interested in foreign jobs, for Christ's sake. Alright, we're going to have to try and unnerve Swansea here. We need to get something from this game. Okay, I fixed the problem myself. Who is it? Rodwell, that's okay. We've got Catmull can fit in there. Good. A bit of sharpness back. Got to start with Danny Graham because Defoe's just... Defoe's not too bad, actually. Okay. Kirkhoff. Kirkhoff. Bring in the spanner bridge cut. Yeah, save changes. Hashtag we need a good player. Yeah, I know. I mean, I heard we were linked with him, but to be honest, I was saying to Paul the other day, the only person we can really bring in is the only one I'd want is Asmir Begovic, to be honest with you. He's the only goalkeeper I would take, and that's without a shadow of a doubt. So, anyway, while you mull that over, I'm just going to take a quick 2 minute break. So, I'll be back in 2 minutes. Right, here we go then. Right, at least we've got a sort of nearly fully fit squad. Yeah, I'd agree with you. Definitely agree with you there, that's for sure. Oh god, wipe out. Yeah, I'm not restarting that. That's a fucking horrible, that one. Yeah, Virginie. Oh god, look at the state of that pitch. It'll be fun trying to find this football, innit? Why I don't like this onesie. Oh, God almighty. Oh well, challenge within itself. Find the fucking football. That's gone out for throwing. Come on. What was that? Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Yeah, oh, let's face it though, Barini's been firing blanks. He looked good in pre-season, but then he picked up that toe injury and well. Yeah, less said about that the better. Plus we don't know the extent of his injury, do we, when he came off against Southampton. Oh, this is ridiculous. I can't see a fucking thing. Took the sting out of that. Come on, referee. Can't see enough all when they're up that side of the pitch. Jesus Christ. Ah, but Nicholas bent there, he's yeah. Hasn't exactly lived up to the potential that everyone hyped him up to have, eh? That's it, get in there. They're little ankle biting bastards, aren't they? They really are. This is just terrible. I really need to check what the weather's like from now on, don't I? Getting nothing from the referee here whatsoever. Yeah, I know, that's a pretty ridiculous signing, isn't it, really, to be honest with you. I'm feeling I'm going to get dumped out of the cup here, boys, because this is fucking like Mission Impossible. Oh, come on. Nothing Sunderland fans aren't used to. Yeah, that's true. Getting dumped out of a cup. Somebody get the fucking ball off him. Thank you. Rade Prica. Oh, man. Tell you what, just with his name, he was a legend by right. He was fucking awful half the time, don't get me wrong, but just with a name like that, you know. See who else? Can you remember John Stead? There's one for you. Jesus. Oh, what are you doing? I try to, but every time I try a slide, they fucking knock the ball one way or the fucking another. I can't win. I really can't win. Oh, Darryl Murphy, I know. David Connolly, anyone remember him? Yeah, I've seen that doing the rounds on good old Facebook there, yeah. Oh, that was just terrible, absolutely terrible. Highlight of his career was relegating Newcastle. Come on, get in there, will ya? Oh my God. And he missed an open goal. Having no joy here today, none whatsoever. Oh, why are you not going where I want you to go? Well, you are useless. Get in there, thank you. Darryl Murphy said in 2012 what the highlight of his career was, and it was when Newcastle got relegated in 2009. I know, right, Newcastle have just signed him. Oh, where was the run? You made the run and you stopped. What are you doing? That's better. Oh, for God's sake. Corner. Not that we're going to do much with it. Just like I said. Oh, unlucky, unlucky. Couldn't get to it. Get in there. That'll do. That won't do. That's just fucking terrible. That's going to be their throw in. Yep. Saw that one coming. Oh, always Starrett, Jesus. Did Starrett actually ever play for Sunderland? Or was he just one of these players that we signed and, yeah, warmed up the bench? Somebody get a foot in, thank you, Jesus Christ. Damn it, Defoe. I'll be back in a second, guys. Just gotta go check on the kids. Okay, creepy noises again. Cabral, oh Jesus. Now that was a waste, an absolute waste of a signing. See, the silver wasn't too bad. Come on, Defoe, make the run. What are you playing at? What are you... How on earth was that? Oh, God, I'm not even going to start. Oh, bear with me. I just have to go squash something. Bear with me. What's happened here? There we go. There we are. What got me? Well, at first it was. Oh, here we go. Offside. At first, believe it or not, it was actually watching. Gaming videos. Oh, here we go. Hang on. Let Levi finish what he's saying. Oh, Bolo's ending. yeah, it was actually gaming videos that first got me into it. But so I started doing a bit of gaming myself on YouTube and. You know, it was going all right, but it was just yeah. Then sort of football came along, and I, you know, thinking. And just thinking about a new sort of direction, you know, and. I actually feel a lot more comfortable, you know, talking about, what was that, talking about football, and I do gaming, so I know a live stream now, but oh, son of a bitch, what a shot. Sunderland is just a retirement home for the players. Well, let's hope under David Moyes is not going to be. Riviere, who can bring on? I have to bring on Bridcut back there. Graham, Favardi. Alvarez, Famares. Get in there, get in there. Oh. Yeah, then we sold him to Aston Villa, and yeah, his career just went down the crapper then, really, didn't it, to be honest. Free kick for what? Honest to God. Bring back Graham. No, let's just not. Let's forget anyone ever said that. We're actually going to lose to Swansea in the FA Cup. Can you believe it? I is Cathcart doing up there? No, that's going to be that. Great. Yeah, I'd take Fraser Campbell back any day. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. It's in! Oh, ho, ho. So was that Wonky Feet Graham, or who was it? It's actually in. It was Danny Graham as well. My God. So we're going to have a replay for that one. That's going to be interesting later on. Yippee. I like Jibril Cissé. Cameron Jones was good. Remember the first home game at the Stadium of Light? Oh, what on earth is this crap? Oh, now we have to play Swansea in... Is that the... Oh, no, it's the FA Cup replay. Okay. I've got no choice. I've got to make changes here because it's just going to cripple me squad if not. Riviere, 2 weeks. What's that? Riviere. He's pulled his spine apparently. Okay, right. Oh no, I don't want to quit. Oh, right. So. Yeah, we'll do that, and then I'll go into the squad and see who's been replaced by. Right. So I'm going to bring Bridcut on for Catamol. I'm going to start Graham for Defoe. Quartez for Ayala. By Billy Jones. Alvarez on the right for Mahrez. Left Ayew for Rodwell. Bring Watmore on for Vardy. Just making all these changes just to make sure that, yeah. Oh, Gooch is back. Here we go. Bring Gooch on for Barini, give Barini a rest. Yeah, Kirchhoff is still injured. As is Jaccarini and now Riviere. Yippity doo da day. Okay. Yeah, I'd agree with that, Black Cat, without a doubt. Overcast, good, so there should be no bloody snow. Oh, here we go again. I apologise for this, I don't know what... I wasn't even expecting the replay to happen now, to be honest with you, so yeah. What? I didn't even press anything. What a load of crap. Okay. Here we go then. Right, we can actually see the damn pitch. And the ball. Come on. There we go, that's a tackle and a half. Good old Quartez. Good in FIFA. Absolutely useless in real life. Oh, what more? That'll do. Oh, it's a through ball. Duncan, what? Oh, my fucking God. What a through ball that was as well by Gooch. That was absolutely unreal. Absolutely unreal. Entari, Gooch and Pogba. Yeah, I remember the days when Entari was actually good. Stuck in there, Gordon. That'll do, come on. Hit on the counter. I've got no players forward virtually. We'll get in there, Gooch. Oh, unlucky. Danny Graham, if Danny Graham, referee. Oh, I'm lucky. So what are the transfer rumours, have any of you heard then? That was just a terrible header. Sometimes I am, as I. I'm sorry, fucking that one. Oh dear. Well, let's just hope that's not true, eh? Mind you, David Moyes does like leaving it to the end of the to the last few days of the window, mind. Gooch. Oh. A Kone to you, yeah. Kone to Newcastle. What happened to this old French Revolution that these Geordies, you know, these Geordies actually kept banging on about? You know, Viva la Newcastle and all that crap. play the through ball when I press the down button on you. Oh, certainly a lot more in this game. I told you that last one was just fucking ridiculous. I didn't even realise the weather was snow, and it was just impossible to see that damn ball. Alright, Paul. Come on. Yes. Penalty? How is that not a penalty? Oh my god. Well, at least there's something you can say for referees in FIFA and in real life. Not only do they lack consistency, at least their consistency not cons... At least they're... At least the only consistency that they have is that they're not consistent. Could get ready words out then. Tongue twister. Oh, come on, take the man down, take the man down. No. They're not getting it this game that easy. Oh, come on. That's better. Danny Graham, cut it back. Shoot, you fucking, some fucker, get, Jesus Christ. Whoops. Oh, here we go. Graham's going to get booked. Yep. Saw that one coming. Cheers, referee, knobhead. Well, we're definitely in this one. Unlike the bloody last one. The one that was a horror show. Oh my god. Well, I think that was a clear handball, to be honest with you, but eh? I was shot down the Graham. Oh. You can. See, I love how all these Geordies as well, they keep going on as if, oh yeah, we're going to bounce straight back to the Premier League. I mean, yeah, they might do it, but they need to realise, you know, for a start, they haven't picked up any injuries yet. And if they have, then it really hasn't been to any significant players. Well, not that any of the squads is significant, really, but, they just don't realise it's a much harder league. Wait till the players all start getting worn down. Then they've gone from A team through the B team to the C team. So, you know. Oh, come off it. Make the run. Danny Graham, what was that? This is ridiculous. This is probably the worst match I've ever played on FIFA. Ever. God for that. I know. Two games, Rafa should be sacked. It's terrible, isn't it? Honestly. Yep. You were desperate to keep Rafa, and then after two games, you're shouting for him to be sacked. Sake. The passing on here is just absolutely awful. Here we go. Come on, Duncan. Come on. To bring some changes. If not, I'm going to be looking at bloody extra time at this rate. who got to play? Right, let's bring on Mahrez. What, as to who gets relegated? Take that. One for the team. Who wins? Well, gotta say Man City look unstoppable, so I'm gonna back them at the minute. Relegated Burnley, Hull. I know they might have started well, but yeah, can't really see them finishing that way, to be honest with you. And you've gotta say, to be fair, Swansea. Come on, referee. Oh, this game is absolutely shocking. Absolutely diabolically shocking. So 5-1 game left again, yeah, for the fourth season in a row. There we go, come on, Graham. Have a shot, son. Oh, damn it. So close. Oh, wing it in, wing it out. Oof. You know, I'd say this will be his last season. Because, I mean, the Arsenal fans, they're not on the final tether. They're on the final nerve, you know, literally. So, yeah, Wenger has this season. It's all or nothing for him, really. It's as easy as that. Decent through ball. Great extra time. Here we go. Right, I have to go this one, lads. I'm gonna go straight to all out attack. Got to do something here. Had them on the back foot for pretty much all of the game. Come on, come on, there we go. Come on, Cathcart, get in there, son. Now he's out of position. That's all we need. Off for crying out loud, come on. Danny Ings to Wearside. Now that's a player I would take. Providing, you know, doesn't continue getting injured. Because we need a striker, and well, he's got the experience. Corner. Yes. Daily Mail. Oh, Paul. Thought you had more taste than the Daily Mail. Come on. I'm not going to penalties. I will lose on penalties without a doubt. Because I am absolutely naff when it comes to penalties on FIFA. Oh, here we go. This is it. Oh, thank God he missed. He'll stay. He'll certainly stay. That much I'm for sure. He will go to PSG. How on earth do they get a free kick for that? That's yours. Right, we're still all out of attack, that's good. Come on, Defoe, get in there. Oh, what on earth was that? That's it. Keep it down there, keep it down there. Nip in there. Pass it. No, you... What a fuck twonk. Honest to God. Oh God, Gini could be off. Oof. Was any quarters even? Come on, where's the runs here? Oh, no. Two-faced little bastard, isn't he? He really is. Maybe if he actually put an effort in and grew himself a spine, you know? Maybe fans wouldn't be on his back all the time, eh? Best chance that we are going to ever have. Oh no, here we go. This is it, it's do or die now, do or die. Jermaine Defoe, get in there. Thank fuck for that. Honestly, I'm not lying. I am absolutely awful on FIFA when it comes to penalties. Absolutely diabolical, I guess you could say I am. Get in there. Oh, no. Goodbye, yeah. Get rid of it. Oh, thank God. There it is. Thank God for that. Through to the next round. And we play Man... No. Who do we play? Okay, so we've swapped, have we? Certainly we were on the left before. Okay, so... City will play United, and we'll play Chelsea. That's going to be interesting, isn't it? What's going on in the office? Tournament prize money. Okay. Match reschedule. Okay. Match reschedule. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. That's fine. Whatever. That's advanced time. Hopefully get our squad fit now. Player returns from injury. I wonder who that one is. Oh, that'll be Riviere, won't it? Riviere's returned. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, yeah, and Kirchhoff's back, thank God. Right, let's praise the team. Get them motivated a little, I guess. Now. Let's advance. Oh, get lot. Who? India? Okay, fair enough, no. Now what? Even a good form. They just scored one goal. Right, let's have a... That looks disgusting, that kit. Let's have a look at the squad then. So how's Jan Kirchhoff looking fitness-wise? Fully fit. Vibra Kirchhoff, you can come straight back on. Who else? Riviere? No, he's not fit yet. Okay, so we'll have to stick with this then. The squad's fully fit. You know what? We'll give Danny Graham a chance. Why not? Give him one game to prove himself. How's Mahrez looking? That's good. Defense good. Happy with that, right? Okay. Before we play, I'm going to take a quick 2 minute break, rest my eyes a little, and yeah, I'll be back in a second. Hopefully get a win against Villa, you never know. Right, I'm back. Oh, lovely. Can of Fanta fruit twist. Zero. Right, so I'm going to do two more games. And then that will be that for the evening. Oh, yeah, I'm going to give this a go. Can never do this right. Yeah, can never do that right, ever. Just ever. That was just terrible, wasn't it? Oh dear. Let's give it one last blast. Oh no, wipe myself out. I did a lot better. Okay, let's move on. Welcome back. Cheers, Paul. Here we go then. Oh yeah, you may notice a face in the Aston Villa lineup because I made sure he's the first player I thought was old. Adam Johnson. Oh dear. He performed a prison break. Oh God, Graham, man, how did you let that go? Fucking pace. Well in there. Finally, if at least one bloody player on FIFA 4 is going to be trapped. Jamie Vardy. Turn it back. Cut inside. Up a shot. No. Supporting whatsoever. Get in there. Oh, unlucky. Putting dog shit through his letterbox. Oh dear. I mean, how can you actually. Yo, what possesses a player to actually fuck up his career that badly, honestly? It turned out he was a bit of a dirty perv anyway, wasn't it? So, yeah. Just goes to show you never know what goes on behind closed doors, eh? Oh, that would have been a squeezy through ball. Oh, that one is. Go on, Graham. Oh, you son of a bitch. Shot. Oh, damn it. Unlucky. Had the keeper beat any day. Come on. Yeah, so apparently they've for FIFA 17 goalkeepers are going to be a bit more responsive as well apparently, so let's just hope they don't take 4 years to take a goal kick. Ooh, 2 seconds. Sorry about this, I'm having to kill spiders because they're everywhere at the minute. I see absolutely horrible things. That's two now. I wonder if we get a third before I end this live streaming. What do you reckon? I'm just getting a cold stare from the girlfriend at the minute because she absolutely hates spiders. Right, here's where they're probably going to score. No, they're not. Come on, get up there. Oh, unlucky, unlucky. That's it, get a foot in there. Come on. Oh, see? I'm surprised that wasn't a free kick, to be honest with you. That's it, come on, here we go. Danny Graham again. London there. Unlucky. Oh, for Christ's sake. Kirk off. This is better. This is much better. Just trying to find the room. Oh. Oh my god. How much pressure do I have on this? Well, be a lot of pressure, that's for sure. Surely that's onside. Gotta be onside. It is onside. Have a shot. Shoot. Shoot. Get in there. Oh, you fucking gonk. Oh, dear. Top five favourite teams. Ooh. That's a tough one. Do you want the teams and the season that they did something, or? Well, no, we'll just go with teams in general. Right, number five. Oh, I've got to say Reading. Just for the pure fact that their stadium, even though it's like a tiny stadium, it's absolutely immense for the atmosphere. Of course, not as immense as ours, but four. Oh, who could four be? That's how it's done. Kick that one out. Who could four be? But boy, Danny Graham. Four, I've got to say Man United, just because of the sheer amount of legends that have come from Man United. It's unbelievable. Three, I'm not sure about three. See, I don't want to be typical and go with the likes of Barcelona, Real Madrid, all that lark, you know. You know what, three, I'm going to actually say Cardiff City, because they surprised quite a few people this season there in the Premier League. Oh, Aston Villa down 10 men. Who got sent off? Oh, it wasn't, was it? It was Adam Johnson. Oh dear. Adam Johnson. Oh dear. There you go, lads. What do you reckon about that? Right, who could three be anyway? Let's have a think. Oh, unlucky. Should have just tried the through ball instead of passing it. Three. Who could three be? Oh, Defoe, you're offside, you idiot. Still thinking, by the way, don't worry. I haven't forgot, I'm still thinking. Keepers. Three. See, I really can't think of three. Might as well have a shot, why not? Sorry, 2 seconds, I've been just thinking of a question. Or thinking of answers to the question. Three, who could three be? Oh, I say this is quite tough because I don't want to go for the obvious answers. I've got to say Chelsea for three. Because they were a mediocre club for years, you know, sitting in the middle of the Premier League, and then all of a sudden, you know, Roman Abramovich takes over, and yeah, turns them into title winners. So, two is probably going to be Manchester City, just because of the sheer fact of, you know, again, where they've come from as well. And number one, you know what, I'm going to say number one, not typically, number one would have to be Sunderland, just because we're that much of a pain in the arse in the Premier League season, and when it comes down to it, we always survive, somehow, through the skin of our teeth. So for that fact, to be honest, it doesn't matter about winning the Premier League title. It's just the sheer fact that, you know, a team that somehow can survive with virtually no transfer budget, because we've got a tight-fisted chairman, and we still scrape it through. God knows how we do, but we do. Oh, Defoe's offside. Shock horror. Really, Celtic? I probably wouldn't even put any of their, the likes of Celtic in the bloody top 10. Alright, can't have a one-on-one now, I'm just live streaming and then, yeah. Oh, side netting. Unlucky. Come on, kick the damn ball. Oh, see what I mean? 4 years. Oh, it's through. It's Jermaine Mann. It's the Jermaine Mann. Oh. Sunderland, West Ham, Liverpool, Juventus, Schalke. Schalke's an interesting choice. Another corner. Ah. great this, there's no pressure now because they're down to 10 men. We got the goal before they were down to 10 men as well, so it's just more ideal for us really. Oh god. Come on. Oh, not Agbonlahor the hall again. You are joking, that was offside. Thank God. Hater clubs. Newcastle, 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 Newcastle. There you go, done. It's just literally, don't get wrong, there are some genuine Newcastle supporters out there, yes, fair enough. Most of them are just absolute idiots who have not got a fucking clue. I mean, they know nothing about football. At least I know something about football. You know, I mean, I don't know everything. I'll be the first to admit that if anyone asks, but yeah. Just for the sheer fact that, you know, they think they're a massive club and that they're world beaters, and that's the way that they go on, but they're not, they're just shite. Come on. Here we go. Oh, Danny Graham. Yeah, see what I mean? They take the piss, but they just don't realise that, you know, they haven't got a clue half them. Really have not. But what can you do? Leopard can never change its spot, so yeah. Unfortunately, you have to put up with all the bullshit from them. Drives you damn well insane. Come off it. Oh, Agbonlahor. That's better. Oh, it's Danny Graham. Of all people, oh, you. That's a corner, that's a corner, surely. Surely. Yes, it is. Oh. Get in there. Right, let's make some changes. Graham. Bruni, are you for Rodwell? We'll bring Kirk off and bring on Catmore, I think. There we go. Close the game out for good. Yeah, they do. They expect everyone to be like Alan Shearer, I know. It's just bloody crazy, isn't it? It really is. offside anyway, doesn't matter. Come on, get in there. That'll do. Offside. Well. I've got this in the bag, thank God. And that's that, 1-0 win. Keep up the pressure. I don't really have one, to be honest. I guess you could say it's just make sure I get my, you know, my opinion across, really. That's all it really is. There's no real sort of lifelong plan for it, obviously, you know. It's just, oh god, look what's next, ironically. Oh Jesus Christ, are you ready for this one then, lads? Because this will ironically actually be the last one as well. Well, yeah, just to get my point across and have fun while I'm doing it. Right, I've got to have a look at this squad then. Alright, let's get, there's a fair bit of fitness, so where's, am I missing something here? Yes, I am missing something, right. So, this is going to be fun. We have to bring Ayu on for Rodwell. I'm thinking about maybe switching Barini and Defoe around. Don't cock this one up. Oh yeah, thanks for your vote of confidence. Oh dear. You see, actually, I'm going to swap that back because Defoe is more accurate with shooting. Oh dear, no pressure, eh, lads? No pressure. Six in a row. God almighty. Oh, Jaccarini's still bloody bannered, isn't he? Jesus Christ. Right, okay. Well, I'm going to take one quick final 2-minute cigarette break and then we're going to... Oh, heaven for bloody beer. We're going to head into it. Albeit for the life of me, I don't know why. Right, let's try to do it. Oh, look who's the manager as well. John Carver. Right, we're going to have to go and unnerve them, I think. Right, okay, so I'll take a quick cigarette break, go to the toilet, and then we'll make it 7 in a row. Here we go, lads. I'm back. Are we ready? Let's wipe the floor with the fucking Newcastle scum, eh? I'd take Jack Wilshere, Wilfred Bonny. Yep. Swartzer, no. Riziki, no, never. Ibora, yes. So the last three you typed without a shadow of a doubt. Chris Samba, never in a million years. He's just passed it, he's, you know. There we go. What's the weather? Clear. Are we ready then? Here we go. No, I'm not interested in any challenges. There we go. Right. Derby day. Here we go then. Get in there. A shot. Oh, unlucky. Get in there, get in there. No, I do not like Pez whatsoever. Oh, come on. I just think it's absolutely awful as a football game, I really do. Back to the keeper, that'll do. Here we go, Vardy on the wing. Go on, Vardy, use that pace. Get that ball in there. Get the head on it. Oh, 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 unlucky. Why were you delaying going to the ball? Oh. Yeah, so Johan Gufran made a surprise appearance at the weekend for Newcastle as well. After not playing for how long? Oh no, he's in behind, he's in behind. Get rid of it, get rid of it. Oh, fucking Jesus Christ. Who's coming up this year? Oh. You know, that's a tough one. That's a real tough one. Because there's a lot of teams that are currently doing quite well that you would have never thought in a million years would have done well. I'm going to say I like the looks of Huddersfield, believe it or not. Sounds daft this early on, I know, but they're just the team. They are the complete team. They really are. Who else is there? I like the looks of Derby County. I think they could do it. Um, Oh, come off it, Defoe. Come on. Bloody Defoe. God, how on earth are we letting Johan Gufram run rings around this man? That's better. Oh, got a free kick. Don't know what for, like. Should we have a pop-up goal? Let's have a pop-up goal. Why not? Ooh. Are you alright? Can't we let the ball go past that easily? That's better. There we go, that's better, come on. Greeny, and again, go on, yes! Belly flop. Oh, what a howler. What an absolute howler. Defender just can't do anything about it. FB9 strikes again. Shall we sing a song for you? Oh, Remy Cabella, Jesus Christ, who remembers him? He was useless, wasn't he? Get rid of it, that'll do. Well in there. Never selects the damn player I want. Does my head in. Come on. Oh no, look at the room. No, no, for fuck's sake. Where's the damn defending? Fucking that bloody donkey Cisse and all, eh? Oh, go on, Vardy. Who was that to? Come on. Oh, for fuck's sake. Dominating literally the entire game, and I swear that's probably the only shot they've had on target. Absolutely ridiculous, man. That's half time. You're right, Nuke. Thank you. Look at that. See, the one shot on target they bloody get and they fucking score a goal. Pisses me off. Oh no. Hello, chicken man. I was wondering when you'd show up. Get rid of the damn ball. Come on, let me find a man. Keep it in. That's it. Keep it in. Right. Goal kick. I'm alright. I mean, don't really get the chance to sort of live stream much, or play on the PlayStation much, but I'm okay. I'm not the worst player at FIFA, put it that way. Oh, Jesus Christ, the world's worst pass, come on. Get in there. Get in there, that's it. Shoot. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, point blank, everyone knows I point blank refused to buy 16 because there was no difference between 16 and 15, literally. Oh. Oh, damn it. Oh, God. Oh, this has got to be it. This has got to be it. Surely, surely. Pass the ball. Pass it. Yes, shoot. No. You fuck's sake. Oh, man. I tried to make the clearing. But it just didn't work. Let me get there. Yes, you are. Keep it in. No, you fuck. What a twonk. Oh, God. You just know where this is going, don't you? It's gonna end in a fucking draw. Got fluky with the Barini goal, and yeah, that's gonna be about the highlight. Oh, where was the run, Barini? Right, got to make some changes. Oh, heaven forbid. Heaven for fucking bid. Right. Here we go. That's it. This is it. Oh, what was that? Get in. Oh, fucking hell. That'll do. Right, I'm gonna have to go for this one, alright? Going all out attack now, lads. I've got no choice, gonna have to. Play through. Come on. No. Come on. I'm not fucking drawing this one. Oh, for God's sake. I missed everyone. Yeah, I'm not that good, Nuke. Definitely not that good, I'm afraid. Seriously, you're gonna give a free kick for that? This is gonna end in a fucking horrible draw, isn't it? I just see it coming, lads, I really can. Oh, fuck off. What a fucking joke. Oh, God. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, Cathcart. Damn it. Yes! Get in there. Typical Newcastle, lack of defending. Fucking Lee Catwall to the rescue. Jesus Christ. Here we go. Come on. Keepers. Gonna try to throw it out. Not like that, not like that, not like that, not like that. Go to it. Oh my God. Oh, come on. No choice, I'm going all out attack, so I'm just being exposed at the back. I have to keep it that way. Go on, Cathcart, go on. Drill the ball in. Oh, it's just terrible, absolutely terrible. Oh, Jamie Vardy. Oh, thank God for that. Mr. Cool, calm and collected himself. Right. We're bringing it back. We're going literally to park the bus now. That's it, there we go. Oh, thank God for that. Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, I think that's actually probably the first live stream. I don't think I've lost the game in. Look at that for dominance, though. They had two shots on target and two goals. We have 10 on target and only 3. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, 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 thank God. Oh, you're on the pitch. Oh, Christ. 14 not nuke, no, because I'm going to end the live stream here, because I'm going to be going to bed in a minute. Because I'm absolutely knackered. So I'll have a quick look at the table. Oh Christ, see how many points adrift from Chelsea we are. Or whoever it is that's top. There we go. Oop. So we are only 8 games left. And we're 9 points adrift of Manchester City. Jesus Christ. You know, I think when I said in the last live stream, second place could be bang on. It could actually be bang on. And look at that at the bottom. Jesus Christ. It doesn't get much tighter than that, does it? Oh, dear. And when you look at that, if all three of those teams below Newcastle can actually win, then they'll actually go above them and put them bottom. So... Jesus. Newcastle can actually be relegated. is it possible for us to be relegated? Let's have a look. 27, 58. Let's do the math here. 8 games left. That's 24 points. 51, no, we cannot actually be relegated. So, worst case scenario, if we lose all the games, we should finish at least in the top 10. But that's not going to happen, that's for sure. Yeah, I hope they go down as well. Which is why it's going to be interesting. FIFA 17, Newcastle, not in the Premier League. So, going to be ideal. Yeah. Right, well, I'm going to end the stream there, guys, so take care. And I'll see you all, well, be in tomorrow's video, won't it? WTF. Right, I'll see you all later. Take care.